here today, we have the continuation of a Christian family. But also, we have the start of a new family. A family that begins with the marriage of David Cha and Grace Na. Grace, submit to David, because his leadership is reflective of Christ's leadership. David, you give up yourself for her, that your love might point her to Christ. In the union of husband and wife, in submission and in love, the two become one.